hell, Spider-Man.
Time to save the Daily Bugle from a break-in. Yeah. MJ will be proud.
Daily Bugle.
Man's all here. Pigeons did their work.
Yep.
Howard, I took out the group that stole your pigeons. They won't bother you anymore.
Good looking out. Now I just gotta talk to my birds about picking better friends.
Well, if y'all need me again, just hit up the app. Good meeting you, Howard.
You too, Spider-Man.
All right. Howard's pigeons have been recovered. And these jackasses right here just got KO'd by who?
Friends,
Spider-Man.
Today I'm gonna have to be the disappointed parent. Not because of Jared. He's okay. Actually doing a fine job for a change. No, I'm disappointed that once
what
again,
is J. Jonah Jameson ranting about again?
That it's okay for a complete stranger with zero legal authority to parade around in a Halloween costume pretending to be some kind of savior. And once again, that misplaced faith has resulted in an unimaginable disaster. The truth is, it doesn't matter if you think Spider-Man is good. It doesn't even matter if he thinks he's good. What matters is that every time something gets destroyed in this city, he's dead. Or now, his protege is. Ask yourselves, with all these crises we've faced, can we really afford to deal with twice as many? And where will it all end? Spider-Woman? Spider-Punk? Spider Pig? Oh. While I vomited that thought, enjoy these important messages from our fine sponsors. Oh.
Those
Christmas sales are cool.
I know, isn't she amazing?
Those Christmas clearance is where it's at.
Permiso. Spider-Man coming through.
Man, we love you in Nebraska, man.
Every store's out of Canaras. I knew I should have started shopping early.
How's it going, my peeps? Says crime in progress.
Thieves are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Tails.
Oh, what's this? What's going on here?
Get a picture! I've been paranoid about another attack since the protest. Civilians too. Between them, Roxxon, and that new Spider-Man, I feel so small. Morality needs to get elected already.
The holiday season when I gotta keep working. You know, holiday for me.
Hey, you're
escaped raft guys blocked off a street and took hostages.
Do you diet or is
Spider-Man.
Holiday season is great, but it's not all.
see if quick travel is available.
Roxxon Energy's head of R&D, Simon Krieger. Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right, we've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who, looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart, she's a great role model for young women, but I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactors will make this a better city, a better home for New Yorkers. But I guess some people just have a hard time to change.
Let me give you some advice. One highly successful man to another. You know what I like to say to my critics? You and the horse you rode it on.
Well, okay, I admire your conviction. You're a man who's not afraid to pay a fine in order to make your point.
Fine? What do you mean? Jared, how much? Do your editing thing, quick!
Man, I'm starving. And I didn't bring my wallet.
Getting reports of the underground messing with a billboard nearby.
City couldn't get things running without that new Spider-Man tough.
Turn this way! Okay, that's enough hero worship for today. Later, Spidey.
Happy holidays.
Okay, cyber attack.
I don't think the underground got a permit to change that billboard.
Spider-Man coming back.
Thank you.
interference. If I can lock onto it, I think I can find out where the underground is.
Alright, so it's only certain places where I could fast travel to. Right.
Thieves are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Teo's.
Whoa, check this out. The Avengers logo. So what, is this the Avengers headquarters?
Hey, the app says a donation stand's being robbed.
Wow.
Absorb spilled liquids. I suggest using one of J. Jonah Jameson's.
Here we go. Let's do this.
Come on, kid. Let's go. Stay out of my business, freak show. You're dead.
Dang, okay.
Got you now! Take that!
Nope. That's cheating.
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
I can't believe Spider-Man saved me. I'm gonna tell everyone.
Most important thing is you're okay.
You just shot to the top of my superhero list, Spider-Man.
Christmas gone, another year without a boyfriend.
I'm telling you, it's Underground who broke the bridge, not Spider-Man.
So, do you work out, or are there
turn this way!
Spider-Man.
Peace North is shut down.
Oh, that's funny.
It's way too cold for people to be on the street.
New suit? I'm digging it.
Hey, sorry.
Hi, honey. What are you up to?
Oh, just, you know, went on a run.
Again? Miles, you're working so hard lately. You need to carve out time to relax.
I am. I've been hanging with Genki, sampling music.
Working out all the time. Disappearing for hours to study. I'll stop telling you what to do, but I worry about you, mijo.
If I'm feeling burnt out, I'll come talk to you about it, okay?
I'll hold you to that. I love you. Bye.
Adios, ma. Te quiero.
Uh-oh. Crime in progress. Okay, where's this crime at? Where's this? What's going on? Here we go. Yeah. Rock song idiots.
Or, hear me out. What if you get don't off capture me?
Shoryuken. Or Spider Ryuken. Or Mouse Ryuken. Nope. You keep missing, man. You need some target practice. Keep missing. Keep missing.
Rocks on zero. Spider-Man. I lost count.
Nearby. Thank you, anonymous app user.
Hope people who are at the fridge are okay.
Express train. There's no way I could hoof it to Midtown again.
I should go as Miles. Figure out what's going on at Feast. I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Feast. As me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being Miles undercover.
Morales.
I like it.
I think that's her in the tent.
Hey, Gloria. What's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other Feast shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. Work too hard.
Yeah, yeah.
Who else should I talk to?
I need to figure out what happened with the water. Maybe someone here knows.
Right, Miles. Who else? How about over here?
shelter for a while. It's a lot bigger, but I like how cozy this one is.
Oh yeah, I've heard about that place. Ran by May, right?
She was a real sweetheart.
Shame she passed away last year.
Yeah. There's not enough good folks in the world. Fine, and I've got a nice warm apartment to go back to.
I hear ya.
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
Okay. Suspicious. I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this.
Set it down in the snow, it'll get even heavier.
Here, I got you.
Thanks, man. I'm trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, then the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why did you think that?
Got some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
Okay, who else?
Not us getting cased.
Who else do I have to talk to? Yeah, there are specific people I have to discuss this with.
Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah, about a month ago.
There are specific people I have to talk to.
Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this
to complete this particular mission.
You think he'd catch that? I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
All right. Let's see who's left.
Hey, you busy?
Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. The city swooped in like suspiciously
gang called
fast
me
to condemn the
providing
building.
Some info.
And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. I need to change into my suit.
Alright. So, gang said that there was a sabotage.
I should change.
Meaning someone caused the flood. So I have to continue talking to people and find out who's responsible for this, who's behind this. Time to enter the building and investigate for myself. That's Spider-Man, that is.
The shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off.
Okay. Okay. One pipe.
Clogged by, trash. No wonder the pipe burst. Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
That's cheating.
Clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Mallor's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. Can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? I thought you were helping me.
I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter, 5 minutes.
Dude. This one's got a pressure meter. Probably means it's old. Oh, crap, oh, crap, oh, crap. I gotta web it. Valve down, two to go.
Okay, there's one. Now for the next one. I'm gonna go for the nearest one.
Thank you.
Here's number two.
Oh man, that's so cold. That's two.
All right.
One more. I can turn the
time to fix the third valve. Bring it.
Everywhere. Hey guys, wanna tell me who your boss is? No? Okay, fine.
This don't concern you, Spider-Man. This here's a private business. You don't want to cross the guy we answer to. He's gone.
This is why we don't mess with shelters.
Get him back down here.
If you all left Harlem alone, I'd leave you alone. Maybe. You could always run.
Beat up bloody punks like you every day. This is gonna hurt. Take that,
Polka. Take that.
Bam. Gloves are off. Finishing this now, Spider-Man.
Don't get back up.
Now for the pressure valve.
Hold on. Okay.
Need to turn on the water.
All three valves are fixed.
Hey, Genki, can you call the city? Get them to send someone to Feast North and declare it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult coming up.
Turn up the goon squad. Need to get rid of these guys. Gotta watch out for spiders, man. Tell me who you guys work for.
No way in hell. Take this kid out. How are we supposed to?
At least tell me where he is, so impressive. I can face him combo. Myself.
Kid. Break into the ramp just to fight him. Good luck. Oh, crap, he got
dazed. Zap. Is that?
Taking you out. I'm gonna end you.
Heads up.
How you like that, kid?
Oops, did you hit your head? Next. Kick to the face.
Lisa?
Mow him down.
It's not so easy to hit a moving target, huh?
Take that, you little prat!
What you doing, dude? What you doing? What you doing?
Just overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
Whoa. The right side? Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water. Coming on now.
Great timing. City Inspector just got to Feast. Should be able to reopen soon.
Cool. I'm gonna head there. Make sure Gloria's got everything she needs.
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation to go after Feast. One, the land it's on? Prime real estate. Two, having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime, like, a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs crime to boss around.
Exactly. But we stopped them. Go team!
System and I noticed your shelter was affected. Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? The inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. Don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
Hey, Gloria. It's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help. Spider-Man, if you could believe it. Thanks for stopping by. People in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
All right. Bye. Feast North is reopened thanks to us. Dream team.
Always. I'm gonna chase down this lead about the boss communicating from the raft. If we can cut him off, we're gold.
Sounds good. I'll keep checking the app. Thanks, bro.
All right. Mission accomplished. For now.
Jump shot these days. Last time we played pickup Brick City. You been working on it?
I play at school. But I gotta be careful with the whole spider thing.
You'll be the other spider.
I bet you already forgot what I taught you. Feet set, balanced, rise up and follow through.
And did you forget I got all these powers now? I could definitely beat you in a pickup.
Oh, you want to test that?
Bring it on, old man.
Hope you got the skills to back that up. Next time you're free, taking you down.
Yep. The underground took over that billboard. But they're close by.
Okay, where's this crime in, where's this crime in progress? Let's try this again. Oh, this is tricky. There we go.
Locating the source. All right. Now to track them down.
Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation? Are they dropping a new single?
Underground, huh?
gotta admit, Harlem's got a pretty dope vibe. Not Brooklyn, but dope.
Good news, friends. Beast North is back on its feet. And guess who we have to thank? That's right, the new Spider-Man. Y'all, what doesn't this guy do? Okay, if you have pictures of Spidey cleaning up Beast, send them my way, and I'll feature them on the blog. Till next time, remember that a 10-minute nap will give you the energy boost you need. That we all need, actually. Okay, goodbye.
Finally, now that's going to be it. I'm Sinclair the Wolf. Thanks for watching.